Lou. Yo, Lou.
What the what?
Lou, where'd you get that, bro?
What are you talking about? Where'd I get what?
Don't bullshit me. Where'd you get the straw, man?
What are you talking about, straw? I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Stop it. Stop it. I saw you drinking from a straw 2 seconds ago. Now you're going to tell me you don't got
a
straw?
All right, chill, man. Chill. Yeah, yeah, you got a straw. What's the big deal? I got a straw.
Stop it.
It's a freaking straw.
Stop it, Lou. Where'd you get it? Where'd you get the straw? That's all I'm asking.
It doesn't matter where I got it. The point is I got a straw.
I'm just curious.
What does it matter where I got it?
It matters because you can't find them, man. They banned that shit.
All right, Philippe, keep your voice down. My God, I got it from the Meerkats, all right?
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. What's the big deal?
You got it from the Meerkats? How did you even get over there?
The squirrels, man. They got some sort of arrangement with the squirrel. I didn't go over there personally, but I got a guy who's a squirrel. He hooked me up.
Right. Yeah, I forgot you got that boy. Yeah, he's a squirrel. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. All right. No big deal. I just wanted to know, you know? So you got to let me try it though once, right? I just got to know what it's like.
No,
you know
Philippe,
what I mean?
No, I can't do it, Philippe. I'm sorry.
Come on,
I can't.
Bro.
No.
Come on, bro. Man, I just want to try one time, try these pellets through a straw. You know what I mean?
No, see, that's the problem. You don't drink the pellets through the straw. You drink water through the straw. That's why these things are banned, because animals choke. They don't know how to use them. You know what I mean? You got to know
how
to use it.
All right. Relax,
I'm just saying.
My God.
I'm just saying.
So let me show me how you use this thing. You know what I mean? I want to see the straw in action, you know?
All right, you want to see me use the straw?
Yeah, I just want to watch, you know? I want to see what the big deal is.
All right. I'll use the straw. You happy? I'm going to use a straw.
I really appreciate it.
Cool.
Thanks.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Yeah.
All right. So what you do here is you put this end here in the water, okay? And you put the other end right near the top of your beak there. And you just kind of push down like this. Come push down. And you start sucking up the water. Suck up the water like that. And then you're just going to drink it.
You all right? You all right?
Yeah.
Look, you all right? Seriously, you all right?
No. You got to call someone. You got to get the zookeeper.